guys, welcome back to my channel Love from the Philippines. It's your boy Jason and here for another episode of Black Clover, man. So yeah, last episode of Black Clover like was pretty lit, but the ending scene was kind of depressing, man. It's still lit though. It's just that damn, Yami's captured and vengeance. Now Asta's like, I think he's out of commission now. I think he's unconscious right now. And I don't know. I think there's not gonna be like a fight in this episode yet. I think they're gonna like heal themselves up, I guess. Because obviously they can't fight. Even Yuno and the Golden Dawns like were annihilated. So yeah, I think there's gonna like, in this episode, like healing stuff, like what they're gonna do, they're gonna like strategize or something like that. Yeah, and I hope we get to see like how are they gonna like, I hope we get to see this episode though of how are they gonna like what I call this, like are they really gonna like kill Yami and Vengeance in order to open the doors, or they just need them like they don't need to kill them and they like just open use their magics to open the demon gate. Yeah, but anyway guys, I'm sorry for my English, it's so bad, my god. So anyway guys, before I get into it, please don't forget to hit like, share, subscribe and put your earphones on. Let's get it, man.
クローバーの5枚目の羽は悪魔
が
する。生まれながらに魔力のないアスカが5つ葉のグリモワール
だろうとは、全ての
魔法を打ち消すアンチ魔法の力だ。
The volume、
この世界を守るために。
うぅ、I want to know like how many casualties of, like how many died on that.
君たちは無事で本当に良かったよ。
アスタ君とヤミさんが守ってくれたので。
Wait, isn't it like more effective if like the witch, like the witch queen to heal Asta? Because like on the previous episodes when they're still fighting the third eyes, this doctor was like, he can't do anything, and the witch queen, she pretty much healed Asta. And that was both of his hands, man. Oh yeah, blood magic. The witch queen uses blood magic. Oh yeah, this is Grace power, man.
So what is? Does it have?
Does it have to do with tissue configurations or stuff?
Is it
that's why like she can transform to other people and use their magic because she can like reconstruct her tissues? Now that's OP, ma'am, if that's the case. Ooh, shit. Is that Yami's sword? Yeah, that's Yami's sword. Oh my god, I think it's controlling.
No,
it's this guy, the one with the black boots, something.
I'm going to go to the black boots. あんなやつ放っておけばいいじゃないか。
Yeah, and the problem is they're not on this dimension anymore, right? They're on the like the other dimension.
So
Asta needs like a special user like Fenrir to get there, I think. Or this guy, he uses special magic, right? And they better not kill Yami, man.
Asta.
は何も知らねえ。ヤミ団長は俺たちのために。
負けてしまったのならただのバカ野郎だよ。
メツマ
The fuck? Oh, you shut your bitch ass up. Oh. Wait a minute.
俺に勝てない人間では。
There's an anime that has this same powers of stuff like hands or something.
弱い。
Yeah, it's just like in Bleach, Wonder Wise. It just looks the same. It's just black here.
Kedo, ii ningen da. Ore wa suki da yo.
It looks like you know.
Anshin shinai. Yami wa mada ikiteiru.
Ho.
Fugu. Onto wa ittai.
He's a devil?
Ore wa kuro no bogyu fukudanchou.
Holy!
君が望むなら教えてあげるよ。悪魔の力の使い方を。
黒の。
Man, I'm gonna be honest with you.
黒の力の使い方。
I've read a spoiler that there's gonna be like a vice captain of the Black Bulls, but I didn't know he's a devil.
残念ながら君の方が。
Oh my god! And he has a familiar also.
よしてくださいよ。
悪魔つき。
そうだよ。こいつは俺の悪魔、ギモデロ。
ギモデロ。
君たちが知らなくてもしょうがないよ。
I thought I can't be like surprised anymore knowing that there's a vice captain.
闇のことが嫌い。
Damn, that caught me off guard, man.
ああいう人間ほどしぶといんだよね。闇が死ぬまでにはまだ時間がある。
Oh, well, that's reassuring. There's still time before he dies. What the fuck? Oh, he could give us the tips, man, because he really tamed his demon, man. Oh, who's the other guy again? Like a Yami's rival, like the green, the praying mantis captain. I forgot his name. His haircut's lit, man. Yeah, like only him change.
Tsumu Meif to kochira no sekai wo tsunagu Kurifoto no ki.それを生み出すのに必要なのが闇とバンジャス。
まさかあの二人が拉致されるなんて。
大方油断でもしたんだろう。
Oh.
魔法騎士団長ともあろう者が揃って情けない
男
どもだ。
Yeah,
right. そんな、そんな、無事なのか。ちゃんと生きているのか。
I know she really cares for Yami, man.
好きだと言えてないぞ。
Oh, oh yeah, that's right.
それでも叶わなかった。
Did you really never get to say that? I think one of the like episodes she was trying to say it, but I think Yami didn't hear it, man.
盛大に死にかけた金色の副団長くんよ。
Oh yeah, Jack the Ripper, man. そこでしか喋れねえだろうが、あんまわかんねえんだからよ。バカロシ。
貴様スペード王国に乗り込む気ではないだろうな。
誰があんなバカのために。
Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure he's concerned of Yami also.
団長としてそんな勝手が許されるか。
私もヤミを助けておきたい。
What the fuck?
てめえらはここでいつまでも撃て。
いい加減にしよう。
おお。
やる気だけは十分そうで何より。ただ会議もろくにできない人たちは嫌いだ。
おお、どうも。
ちょっと静かにしてもらえるかな、団長さんたち。
オスト、誰だ貴様は。
おお、
あれ、俺にもこの会議に出る資格はあるはずだけど。
悪魔の4体、他にもいたのか。
悪魔、この男、悪魔付きか。
貴様、何者だ。
彼は副団長だよ。黒の防御もね。
Oh, Julius knows, of course. Julius knows everything. And the sound vibrating within those demons, man, was lit. Oh, he remembers it.
では時間がもったいないので、いい加減本題を話してもらおう。
Is lit, man.
皆さんどうぞ。
Holy shit.
闇とバンジャンスはその儀式の核として生贄に捧げられる。
Oh, so they really need to die, man.
儀式が始まってから7日間かけてクリフォトが降臨する。7つの階層、7つの門が徐々に開かれていく。そこには
It's like the seven deadly sins.
10体点在している。階層が深くなればなるほど悪魔も強くなっていく。最後の悪魔ルチフェロが出てきたら、この世界はもう終わりだ。降臨の触媒となっている闇とバンジャンスも死ぬ。
Yeah, Lucifero.
門が開ききるまでは二人は生きている。
Oh shit.
これだけの情報をたった一人で。
自分の欲求のために平気で他人を傷つける。自分さえ良ければいい。罪の意識も何も感じないクズども。その究極系の奴らの考えていることなんて理解したくもないし、知ったことじゃない。理不尽な悪。俺はそいつらが一番嫌いだ。
Holy man, I'm loving him.
神が許しても悪魔が許しても、俺が許さない。
ほうほう。
知っている。俺には自分にできることしかできない。だから彼を最強にする。
え、
アンチ魔法にはその可能性がある。3日後、冥府の門が開かれる。その前に闇とバンジャンスを取り返し、クリフォトの木を召ダークトライアドを強襲し、かっこ
Yeah, because he's been doing that for like a couple of years now.
肉体魔法のダンテ、呪符血液魔法のバニカ、空間骨魔法のゼノン。
ゼノン。
ただ俺の魔法では大勢連れていけない。アスタを中心に悪魔に勝てる可能性がある精鋭を集める必要がある。
マン、ヨーナ、Where is she?
俺たち団長から選ぶに決まってるぜ。
俺に行かせてくれ。
気持ちはわからないでもないが、クローバー王国に残り国を守るのも大事な仕事だ。
ユノ、
君には聞きたいことがあったんだ。君は何者かな。
Oh, he doesn't know?
俺はスペード王国の王子らし
い。Oh, man, there's... Oh, Asta! And that leaves Asta the only... What do they call the poor people here?
生まれたばかりだった俺は。
Commoners, man, oh shit.
なるほど。王族ならばあの魔力も納得か。
Oh my god.
俺の元にいるそいつは。
Noble standards, man.
助けないと意味がない。俺だけじゃない。エルフの一件以来、あんたたちはバンジャンス団長にも不信感を持っているだろう。そう。苦しみながら誰よりも真摯に魔法騎士として戦い続けている。あの時奴に敗れた後、薄れていく意識の中で覚えていることがある。バンジャンス団長は金色の夜明け団の団員を守りながら戦っていた。
少しだけ戦いに専念
するためにね。え、お前は負けるんだ。切るわけがないだろう。私が苦難の道を歩ませた。それでも彼らは
呪うことなく再び立ち上がり邁進した。
彼らは私の誇りだ、私の夢だ。
俺たちを守りながら戦ったか。バンジャンス団長は捕らえられたんだ。頼もしく優しい団長だ。
ユノ、
奴は金色の夜明け全員を殺した気でいる。だが俺たち
は生きている。 Are you getting a, like, another power up from Yuno, man?
まだ終わってね。俺たち金色の夜明け団だ。クローバー王国最強の魔法
師だ。俺たちを守ったバンジャンス団長が戦ったということ。 I agree with all of his sentence, just that part, man. Black Bulls, man. Black Bulls.
バンジャンス団長は俺が助ける。
なんだこの魔力。
今マナを蓄えてるんだ。あの骨野郎を倒すために。ユノはもう負けないわ。
いいだろ。君みたいなやつは嫌いじゃない。
スペード王国の王子でも金色の夜明けの副団長でもユノはユノだな。
ではスペード王国への出発は3日後早朝。
Man, they better take my Yuno, man.
伝達する。今度はこちらが攻める番だ。
強くなるだけだ。
I still haven't picked, like,
俺は
my favorite character in Black Clover, man. It's either Yami or Merliona, man.
団長2人を助けるぞ。
ああ、となれば、
I'm one of those guys that loves
それが昨日
the side characters and like the fighter level ones like Kenpachi, man, and Merliona. Man, I will never forget her mermaid form. Oh, this means Merliona's there. They could have, like, at least showed her face, man. Yeah, so obviously they showed. What do you call them again? The third eyes. So they're showing the third eyes, and yeah, Merliona just mopped like Raya on that. So I think they really need Merliona right now, because like Black Clover is nearing to its end, and I don't want it to end with just the elves, the captains fighting, and without my number one character along with Yami. Merliona, man, they better show her. Her fight on episode 91 was lit, man. Oh, well. But anyway, guys, that's the episode. That shocked me a lot. Like, I told you guys, I've been, like, because, like, I read the comments, and, like, yeah, basically, because I also watch other reactors reacting to Black Clover, and I watched the comments, and yeah, I've been spoiled that there's gonna be a vice captain, and yeah, that was him. And yeah, I thought I'm not gonna be surprised anymore, but the fact that he's a devil, man, like, fuck, that surprised me as hell. So, oh man, so yeah, in some ways he looks similar to Yuno also, especially when he's like on a hoodie. And yeah, also, man, also, I hope we get to see Julius fight. Like, come on, time magic versus any of the demon's powers. Like, that's gonna be a lit ass fight, because he was not that serious against Lick, man. Or Patry, maybe. But man, when is it ending though? Is it stated that it's gonna end on March? I I think it's false because like we're still far from there, man. We're at 168 and it's gonna be so we have two more episodes before March ends. So yeah, I think that update on Facebook was false, that they're gonna end at March. I guess April, because we still have a long way to go, man. There's still gonna be like tons of fights, and they're gonna do that on two episodes. Like, come on. So, yeah, April or May, I think. So, but anyway, guys, that's it for the episode. Man, that was so hype, man. I'm so hyped for next episode. I think, yeah, next episode we're gonna get a fight. So anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy. Thank you for watching with me. And yeah, I've been tripping a lot. Like when I'm speaking, I've been tripping. So yeah, make sure, don't forget to hit like, share, and subscribe. And as always, peace, man.